Hello there, and welcome to Forza Horizon 4. Again, the greatest game of all time. Episode 3, edition special. Oh, whatever. Anyways, so we qualified for Horizon Autumn now, so we have to go over here to this Tarnhoe Scramble. It's so far away though from our little free house that we've gotten, the Gables.
In 400 yards, turn left.
So once again, I've used the magic wand known as WeVideo to get over here, so let's use it. It's no funny seeing me like that. I'm enjoying the song.
So, I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
Alright, I'll try my best. Try my best, mate. Let's go. I like his accent, though. Okay, so I'm just grinding up against the wall here. No, that's not good. That's why I'm recording video to go on YouTube. Yee-hoo! I'm right behind Titan Up 1371 and Squash Barn 78940. I'm trying to squash him right now, but it's quite annoying. I was kind of right about the roads being wet, but it makes it easier in my opinion. And please stop it. This guy is just shoving his butt in my face. I'll die. Come on. I wish you'd just die easier, okay? You could have died before. Maybe if I just do normal. Wait, is that Battle Cat's skin? I want a Battle Cat skin on my car. Oh no, I'm going crazy. Oh, never mind. This is a circuit race. So it wasn't for a second. So let's just. Come on. If I want to destroy some bricks, like, why do you have to give away my first place lead? Alright, more winding so that we don't risk it. This reminds me of the time I got one view in 47 seconds for some reason. I just thought of that. Made that turn perfect. You know, he's saying all these guys' username is too big. I'll name you Titan Up Jerry. So, Jerry, how are you doing? Not very good, I see. Oh well. Just gonna drive. That was actually quite a nice drift. Alright, we're coming up this area. I always mistake this one checkpoint for the lap 2 for some reason. Or lap 3 in this case. Or the finish line, I don't know. The end of the, I don't know it, but I'll just call it the finish line. Most widely regarded as. Alright. So, it makes it quite easier, especially with this car. It's quite a good rally car. I don't know how time I use the focus. So I need a new car that's actually solid. Also, I should have all the loyalty rewards. I have every single Horizon game. Give me all of those loyalty rewards. Give me all of them. Alright, we're coming up to the last lap. Well, the finish. The last lap and the finish of the race. So, oh well. No hands. Yoo-hoo! I beat Jerry. So how you doing, Jerry? Look at me. Oh wow, I'm rich now. And I still haven't...
What a drive! Whew. Oh, we'll have you in round 2 of the Dirt Racing Series. Thank you very much.
It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next
round. Okay, come on, Alex. Do I have to do the same one over and over again?
Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round 2 of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing.
Oh.
Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And
oh
Alex
gosh.
Says he's ready to kick off round 2 of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series.
Ooh, cross-country.
Well, what are you waiting for?
That's something I'm going to have to watch out for. I think I'm going to get a new car for that. So first of all, I think we need to help out Mike because he's quite mad at us.
Hey, Cobra. Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalog to your house if you prefer.
Can you do both, please? Anderson One Stark says hi. Hi. I guess I unlocked online play.
You've earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Oh, they only get on certain ones. I'll put one on the new car that I get. So I like how it only counts for one car now. It's because before, a lot of people used to grind up on skill points. I wasn't one of them. Oh, what even is this?
This is the activity panel. You can come here to find and join events and activities other drivers are taking part in.
Nice. But it looks like everybody else is like leagues ahead of me, so I'm going to worry about the story mode for now. And then we can get more introduced to online play. So I'm just gonna say okay, because that's what you talk about. Oh wow, I just gained random influence just because I'm talking. Ha. Nice car, bro. Nice car. I like how the chat's also kid friendly. So you can't just type in anything. Old Roblox is like that. And now the new chat filter is way too hard. It's not, at least this is like one of those other types of chats.
Turn right.
Everybody needs it. Not everybody, some plus, just everybody. Can I do a co-op? Can I go co-op? Oh man. I guess see you in approximately 30 seconds. Just watch me dance. Okay, I don't think anybody else joined. 2, 1, yeah, we're done. Yeah, let's do it solo this time. Just solo. Next chapter. Okay, I wonder what he's gonna say now.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are.
Okay, Mr.
Right.
Mike.
We've closed some roads over the coast.
Oh.
You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it. Off to meet the stunt unit on the south floors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
We got 6 minutes to get over there. 4 minutes. 4 miles, 6 minutes. Sure. I'll try my best. I'm still a noob. And that was like, 4 miles used to be a big thing in F3. Like a supercar. So hopefully, I'm good enough. Not now. It says race to the destination, but it's really just not racing. It's just driving really fast to the destination. Break all the speed limits on the road until you get to the destination. Also, I just noticed that the reason why we got so fast on the other one was so happy. It's because... what do you call it? It's because we didn't obey any speed laws. So when you obey no speed laws, you get this.
Turn left.
Alright, you can just take a shortcut through the off-road. Nice shortcut. Oh, I got noticed again. Okay. So basically, I just need to start smashing a bunch of, what do you call it? I just need to drive around a lot and give me all those good points. In an off-road again, maybe? Hopefully? Yeah. Oh man, that was like, that's a bit narrow. Did it anyways. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have gone off-road. That was a bad idea. Infinite rewind would be so awesome. If you could actually infinite rewind. I mean, seems like we do have a longer rewind now. So... I guess it's getting longer progressively. Okay, so we're getting kicked to the right side.
At the roundabout.
Also, I haven't even tried to obey one speed law so far. And I'm not going to right now because I'm supposed to be racing towards the destination. The guy doesn't want us to keep him waiting. And I trust him. I kept Mike waiting. And he was very happy about me. Now he's happier. So maybe he's not a priority anymore. Have to put some thought into that. Oh wow, I'm getting a lot of influence.
Here we are. I'll do the final briefing and then you're up.
Final briefing? Okay. So, oh.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving
this. I like
this
guy.
What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Are you saying there aren't? Before?
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty drive. Action!
Oh, this song is perfect for this.
That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do.
Oh, never mind. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do in it. It's like, don't jinx me, bro. Brother. It's called Beauty Drive and they're making me drive this? Seriously, put some thought into it. Maybe make me drive Porsche or a slower Ferrari. Oh, I also get some stars for this.
Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down.
My foot is stepped down already. Alright. The music coming to like its drop, kind of-ish. I'm not sure if this music really has a drop. But it's close enough for a drop, in my opinion. This is really fast for a 9-year-old car. See, oh, it's only an A-class? Well, maybe because of its handling, but I like the way it drives. This is also in the rain, I tell you, so, well, post-rain, but still. Just letting you know, this isn't the best conditions. 0.9 miles to go. Let's see. Can we do it?
All the way up to the lighthouse. Come on. Straight line speed.
Oh, no mind. Straight line speed. Right about to hit a car.
Here we go.
But I am stepping on this, so let's try and do it. Let's go. Oh, man. That's a quite hard turn. Oh man, stop it, stop it, please stop it. Just please stop it. All of a sudden it takes that path. Okay, so brakes. Come on, swerving a little bit, a tiny bit of damage is okay. I mean, just driving off-road damage is okay. Not if we hit a pole. That's if it doesn't kill us.
That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean. Car,
wait, what?
The
are
setting
you?
And the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Oh, that are you saying I was beautiful? I like my sheep in the background there. It's so cute. I don't play Minecraft, but I still love sheep. Oh, I get a wheel spin. Yoo-hoo! Oh my gosh, that's a lot of influence already. This is the third episode. Alright, what next? Road racing? So far away though. Can we fast travel somewhere? Press X to... No, is there... There's no way I can get close to that. There are multiple ones? No, there's just... Big Fortune Island. And yeah, there's nothing else I can do. I literally have to drive over there myself.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'll see you there when I get there. See you. Just gonna wave my magic WeVideo wand. 1 second now. There it goes.
Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left.
Horizon! I've been having a chat with this young lad, Alex, who's in charge of the dirt racing series. Said he wants to get me into the competition. Said anyone can be a rally driver if they've got the nerve.
Oh.
I can't anymore because round one's done and only the qualifiers go through to round two. Shame.
I don't think that's normal. Okay, continue magicking. Bye. Are you working? Go! 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 Okay, there we go. Much better.